is shutting its doors. Tens of thousands of children are now stranded in Italy and Greece and turning to smugglers and traffickers in their desperation to reach their destination. States should be building up child protection systems instead of building high walls. For the plight of these children is neither by their choice nor within their control. They need protection. They have a right to protection.